playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access hard to come by and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. The pre-match build-up has been fantastic. Now, the game itself. As you can see, we've already started here. Who do you think this turns off, Jim?
Yeah, Stefan de Vrij. He's a very clever central defender whose positioning and reading of the game...
Big chance! Denied by an instinctive save!
Durant is offering a wry smile there.
The way when they ping it out wide, the prompt for those in central midfield to make their forward runs, and they're looking to get on the end of whatever arrives.
Gently done. Fry is there, and he can get that clear. Forwards and with intent. Oh, that's a key interception. Oh, it's a promising build-up, there's plenty of really nice passing. Zielinski. Moved on forwards. Zielinski. So we're still where we started right now. That's a clever looking ball. Well, that could set him on his way.
That was a cracking little exchange to set up the finish and a lovely understanding between both players. I mean, that's clearly tailored on the training ground and delivered beautifully on match day.